guess we are live. Microphone's working. Turn my music on. Everything should be working. Yeah. All right, what's going on, everybody? This is Sunday morning, coffee and cricket. Turn some of these other lights behind me on. Maybe brighten up the room a little bit. Morning, Mr. Hightower. How are you? Thank you for the like and share. I do appreciate it. All right, I'm gonna see if there's anybody in Trippin lobby. If not, I'll go to open lobby. But just like always, if you got a grand board you want to play, Trippin Darts lobby is the place to be. Nope, no man Trippin. All right, I'll go out to open, try to get a few games. Try to get all cricket, but open lobby sometimes it's hard to get all cricket games. I'll start out with game 701. Al, thank you for the like. Chad, thank you for the like. Well, my race, as most of y'all know, I do play steel tip, not as much as soft tip. I lost 11-2. But I threw some good darts. I did throw some decent darts. I had a bunch of ton 40s. Morning, Al. I did have a 180, his first 180 on steel tip on stream, so. That was nice. And it's playing my good buddy Keith West. Did the same thing with him last year. Thing is, I threw my average on steel tip. But his average is much higher than mine. But it's always good fun. I'm not getting anything. Don't warm my arm up. Fair takes is a good warm-up game. It's not cricket yet. Nobody's in the lobby. Tried to get a game in open lobby and this one popped up. Figured I'd use it as a warm-up game. But I'm trying to I'll be playing cricket after this, don't worry. I know you are, John. I'm sorry to hear that, Al. There's just something we could do. Come on. $5 triple. Josh, thank you for the share. Good morning, Josh. So now would be a good time to play me a cricket. Get some more coffee in a minute, too. Sometimes a little bit of time is the best thing that can be done, Al. Kevin, thank you for the like. My whole body's sore. That's been for a few days. There's one. John Mills, thank you for the like. There's two. There's three, give me a second, and we will do that. Mom Frog is actually not on right now. Nobody in tripping. All right, I'll push the button as soon as I find me a game. How's that? Squag, what's going on? Thank you for the like, Mr. Ron. Anybody wants to play, let me know. We will be in the Trippin' Darts lobby. And I will head over there as soon as I'm done with whatever game I'm on. It's hard to get all cricket games in the open lobby. I am noticing that. Yeah, that might be the best thing, Al. Like I said earlier, though, you gotta balance it out and figure out what's good for yourself and all that. All right, John, I'll go to Trippin' Lobby. There, you're already in there. Might be me and John Day. Alright. Turn my microphone on, I think. Yeah, I do. There we go. What's going on, John?
nice double.
Thank you.
Shoot well, sir.
You too, sir.
First dart, though.
Yeah. All right. Push the button. Throw better when I'm dancing. Third dirt savior's coming in again.
Oh, just out.
So I'm going to see first nine mark of the day.
Amish. Word. Two triple fours.
Nine mark on fours.
Now I only hit two of them. Big dart. Oh, nice.
I'm kind of just starting to redo my dart room a little bit. So y'all are gonna see stuff kind of progress a little bit as it goes.
I'm used to doing that to you,
Jeff. Hey, that's a way to finish a game though.
I'm not gonna complain.
Exactly.
Good shooting though.
As you warm up, thank you. As you warm up, you'll get a lot better. But yeah, I had to take pretty much everything down off the walls. So I can start prepping the walls for paint, start filling holes in, rearrange everything. It'll be a lot different, a lot neater, a lot cleaner, a lot brighter. Good shot.
Just out. Get the triple smoke on the glass. That hurt. Wow.
Oh, it's 2-9 marks I missed. Chris Walton, thank you for the light. Oh, I missed those completely. That was a good shot.
Thank you, sir.
Right off of plastic on the triple two.
Wow, two triple twos.
I'm loving neighbors today. Thank all y'all for stopping in nice and early. It's still early for a lot of y'all. Nope, I have not flipped on Mortal Kombat yet, Outcast. Steel tip, it was... Jesse, thank you for the like. Steel tip was a lot of fun. Like I was saying earlier, most of y'all know I do play steel tip, but I play soft tip a lot more. I played a buddy of mine who's soft steel tip player, much better steel tip player. Soft tip player, we're about even. And I lost pretty good. And again, thank you for the like. Jesse, thank you for the share. I lost 11-2, but it was a lot of fun. What's up, Jesse? I did, I threw some really good darts. Just my setups and my doubles. That's what killed me. This shot. You're playing on the grand board, it tells you what all you need for your outs, and that skill tip's not like that. I kind of killed myself on my setups. All around it. But I'll be doing more, because I am playing DPFL this year again, so we're playing nice last. We're playing a lot more.
Big darts.
Thank you, thank you. Consistency, both steel and soft. It'll get there. Good shot. Good big darts. Nice, nice round. Game.
That was a little better.
A little bit.
Three on back to 3-10.
Not bad for second game of the night. Mia, thank you for the like.
Shoot well, Jeff.
You too, sir. Yeah. Amish.
Yeah.
Melissa, thank you for the like. Junior, thank you for the like.
Wow, what are you doing?
That's all right, Mia. How are you doing this morning? Unfortunately for the world so far for us, for the U.S., Stowe's out, Jules is out, I think Campbell and Spellman might play today. Amish. I'll take that. It works in that situation. Oh, I'm doing all right. A lot of latency on the Twitch feed. Okay. Probably the internet here. Come on. Oh, all up this one side. Open around, something I can't do against Millsy. And Merry Christmas to you too, Melissa. Campbell just got knocked out too. So we got what, Spellman left, right?
What? The size of the tray depends on how many people you want to feed. What? Oh, the cookies.
Good darts, Jeff.
Thank you. I needed that one. Ah.
Ah, triple three. Right there.
Ah, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I lost air server for a second. Or maybe not. Let's see if I did or not.
Big dart.
I guess not. Alright, air server's still going good.
Oh, come on! Man.
18's out the way.
Just shy.
Not enough eights. Another open round. Made me pay for the last one, so he does the same here.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, Campbell beat him. Okay.
Nope. Trip one, trip four. No
luck on that one. There it is. Still missed my 17. That's alright,
though. Ah! One good dart.
Was a good match. I didn't get a chance to see none of it. There you go. Good shot.
Yeah. The trip 10 was on the plastic. Oh, big dart. Big balls.
You flicking my wrist on that dart. Part of my consistency.
Ah. Got lucky with the 117. Good dart. You're gonna finish it.
Oh, flight it out.
Whoa.
Yep, I need to follow through.
You got this, brother. Open round, that's horrible. Neither one of us can throw an open round against the other one. Does not fare well. There it is, double, nice ending. Good darts.
Good game, sir.
I'm off a little bit right now. So are you, though.
I am too, yeah.
It's fun. It's always fun.
Always, sir.
Well, we'll go back to the lobby. If no one's there, we'll play again.
Yes, sir.
I got to run here shortly, but we can play again.
All right, I'm going to grab a cup of coffee, and we'll see who's in there.
Okay, well, I'm going to back out and get my TV on because I'm just checking out the monitor on the tablet. So.
All right.
It'll be a second.
All right, no problem. All right, Millsy's the one in. 7 people joining from Frederick. Yeah, that's good. That's real good. All right, y'all, hang on 1 minute. I got to run out here and grab a cup of coffee. Thank you, sir. Forgot to pick it back up. There you go. Yeah, me, I'll be up for your New Year's Eve one. Nice, Outcast. Thank you. All the views help. Tip on that one. There we go. That's one. We just did it a little bit ago. We'll do it again. That one.
And you're complaining how?
They all connected, so.
Yeah. Good misses.
Good shot.
Thanks. You got a lot of bases to cover there. Big third.
Thank you. Hut the button. Good shot. Be close.
Thanks.
Trying to sell that house next door. Good third.
Stuck it in there somehow.
There, I just had to set my goalpost up for that one. On the wire, the double outside. Good shot, good last.
First one was right there on the plastic. Second one was on the plastic. Jeez.
Neighbors again. You're gonna take my little honey holes. There you go. Flight it out. There you go. Good shot.
Thank you, sir. That's a tough one.
Yeah, it was.
You were beating up numbers, man.
Yeah, half of those were accidental. It's all triples, only one counted though. Colin's gonna win that one.
Threw a little hard on that third one.
Got it though. All right. I mark on fours. There's a white horse.
Nice.
Like me the other night, falling up a 9 mark with a 0 mark. It was like falling up a 180 with a 22. Good shot.
Needed something. Falling way behind.
Yeah, that night was 15th, tonight is 16th.
Deflected right out of that triple.
Will Darts, thank you for the share and the like, bud. I do appreciate it. Good last. One mark, just ain't gonna do it. Anybody does want to play and you have a grand board, please head over to the Trippin' Darts lobby.
Oh, a double 10 on the last one. On the plastic. When it closed both numbers down.
Way out.
good dart.
Oh, he got the Hattie. That's first Hattie of the day. I had to rub it in because the way he's been hitting trip 16s, I had to give myself a little bit of room. Believe me, if this was competitive or a tournament, it would have been different. Just shooting.
Horrible scores for us, though, really.
It is, but it's always fun. Anymore, when I'm in a tournament or competitive shooting, I don't let up until I'm at least 100 points ahead.
Plastic on the bullseye with a five.
I was plastic off the double. Shoot well. The other two were too close not to have it. Oh, I'm sorry. You get your, what are you up to now? You need what, 10 more? Something like that, you'll get it. Good shot. By the end of the year.
Ah, the triple three. Right there.
Triple two. Nice shot.
Thank you, sir.
Seven mark on 17s.
Neither one of us have been able to hit them.
The gamble paid off. All right, man.
Oh, right there on the triple again.
Three's not gonna be enough though. Exactly why three's not enough. Yeah, but your one dart counts more than my three.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice win. Nice shot.
Yeah. Oh man, now that's more like our games.
Yeah.
4 and 3-5.
It's a little more
that's
like
much
us.
Much closer to what we should be shooting.
Yeah, it is. All right, thank you, sir.
Instead of those, thank you. I'll probably be bailing. Gotta go to the mall with the wife. Spend some time with her.
All right.
We'll catch you on Wednesday probably.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Wait a minute. You start your new schedule this week though, right?
No. That's been pushed back to the first of the year.
Okay. So then you will be on.
Yep. Thank you.
We'll talk to you later, brother. Thanks
for
the games.
Thank you. Mr. John Mills, everybody. Chris M is in. Man again. Well, sir. Shot. Chris will make quick work of me. Good shot. Xavier does it again. Yeah, Mia said Matt Campbell won this morning. I'm waiting to see what Spellman does. Better game. I'm not sure when Spellman plays. Shot. Good try. Good look at it. Wednesday? Okay. Then their break starts, what, Thursday or Friday? Christmas break for it? Shot. So I do believe that Spellman and Campbell are the two North Americans that are left. Good shot, Chris. Oh, open round, right up in the line too. Or does Smith make it in? Good shot. That was a great game. Good shooting, sir. Always fun. 338 to 4. That's a little bit more like me. Chris. Sarah Tucker, thank you for the like. All right, Chris, if you want to hang out for a minute, we'll play another one. I just got to run and grab a cup of coffee real quick. All right, 5-0, thank you for the like. All right, Chris, we're gonna go another round. We're gonna do a 5 like this time. Yes, caffeine needed. All right, man, we're gonna do a 5 like this time. All cricket, because it is Sunday morning coffee and cricket. If both wants to play, let me know. Jump over to Trippin' Darts Lobby. Only stipulation is you must have a grand board. That was a quick shot of coffee. That was my last one. Well, thank everybody for coming out early this morning, hanging out in chat, keeping me company while I play some games. Good close. Third dart savior. Nice last. How much works in that situation? There's one for the button. Good shot. OJ, what's going on, bud? Thank you for the follow on Twitch. You got two for the button. All Jennifer, thank you for the like. Got a lot of work to do here. Morning, Jennifer. All right, three for push the button. I'll get that in a second. OJ from Twitch is asking about cricket. It's actually fairly simple. You use the numbers you see, which are 20 through 15, and bullseye. You gotta get three marks on a number to close the number. You know, double counts as two, triple counts as three, single counts as one. Once you have your number closed and your opponent does not, then you can, every dart you hit actually scores points for that number. And it's the first one to have all the numbers closed and high score wins. Good shot. All right, push the button. Cricket, there is a lot more strategy involved in 0-1. It's a fun game. I like it. O-1, I find the only strategy involved is setting up your out shots. Cricket, the strategy from beginning to end. When to keep scoring, when to take. Close, not when to close numbers and when to take numbers. Oh, I had to try for that one, or I had to try for the 9 on 20s. Good last. We do, OJ, just so you know, I do play 0-1 on here. It's just my Sunday morning stream. It's coffee and cricket, so we just get up early, drink some coffee, and play up my cricket. Mom Frog, thank you for the like. That was a good answer. Mm-hmm. Nice seven. There we go. The way he throws bullseyes compared to the way I've been throwing them. Should have got another point on 20s. Nice shot. That was a good game. A little more of what we're both used to. Nice open. So you can't throw early? Yeah, I have noticed that. You gotta wait for the whole player to change things. At least in my, what I've noticed is you don't wait for the whole player to change thing, then you can't throw. Or if you do, it don't count. The other thing is the sound, because I haven't gone through all the what they're saying to do for your Androids for the, to get the sound back. I haven't gone through all that yet. But it's only when you're casting. I forgot about 20s. You're closing your bowls. Push it in. Just push it in. There you go. Yeah, just I've done that the first few times I played. Yep, you just missed a butt. Bad habity? Yeah, it is a bad habit. I had that for a while. Welcome back, man. Good shot. Good shot. Nice six. Or five. Ooh, good shot. More close. Ah, should not have done that. Nice close, nice shot. Yeah. I don't know. I keep flicking my wrist right at the last minute, and the darts kind of hit slightly sideways and don't go in the hole all the way. I know what I'm doing. I'm just having a hard time changing it. Not every time. He said, I don't even need my first dart. Good game. Do well. Paul Rogers, thank you for the like and the share. I'm saying one thing or another, man. As above, so below. Another nine mark. What? Ooh, and he got one on me. I got changes now. Nice nine. Oh, it's always game on me and Manny can play. No, I did not. I was just asking Twitch if we've ever seen the raid. hockey. You can win it right here. Good game, sir. Good game. Thank you. A little bit more when I'm used to my averages. Alright. Chris is the only one in. I'm gonna go ahead and... Huh. Nice. No, I didn't see that. Yes, sir. I'm gonna run out to open lobby, see if I can get a couple games, and see if I can continue this a little bit longer. Thank you for playing, Chris. That was great. It was all a lot of fun. Mr. Ted Joyle, thank you for the like and the share. Bad dart player? I'm really not sure, Mia. Take the SS on. And he's preparing to play somebody else. Let's try Deadeye. He's preparing to play somebody else. Projectile, that's a good one. What's going on, Mr. Ted? Everybody's preparing to play somebody else. Kid Withers, thank you for the follow on Twitch. I appreciate that. There we go. Because I get somebody raided me with over 500 people. Well, hello there. Thank you all for the viewers coming from Twitch. Hope you all enjoy it. Give me a follow if you don't mind. Trying to get my Twitch viewership up a little bit. See what my battery looks like. 60%. I'll just pull you back in. Get up. Up. Too far. Thank y'all for stopping in this early, early Sunday morning. Hey, screenshot how many followers I got. Jacob, what's going on, buddy? Thank you for the like. I am sore, Ted. Tired, sore. A lot going on. I was cutting wood yesterday. My whole neck, back, arms, everything sore. Got a bunch of fallen trees at our property. I was going through trying to get cut up and piled up so we can get them out the way and by the fire pit. Yeah, I see that. That's phenomenal. Yeah, thank you to OJ who sent me a raid from Twitch. That's the most I've had at any one time. I gotta pay more attention to the game and what I'm doing. Good shot. Thank you for the applause, whoever that was. I need to get some points on the board. Need a little bird breathing room. Thank you, Mom Frog. So how is everybody doing this morning? Everybody ready for Christmas? Trying to decide with what streams I want to do, if I want to do any streams on Christmas or Christmas Eve or whatever. Gonna talk to a few people about that. Might be picking up a couple extra streams this week or next weekend. I used a chainsaw, but kids didn't go. Mia, thank you for the stars. I do appreciate that. Try to pick something up here. You haven't been shopping yet. We got our shopping done a long time ago. We always try to get our shopping done early. Good shot, sir. Yeah, we start Christmas shopping pretty much the day after Christmas. And we got a list of how we do stuff. It's usually the way we do gifts is everybody picks something they need, something they want, something to read, something to wear. That's the kind of things they get. And then they get soft tips for nerds. Hey, I play steel tip and soft tip, so. You know, that's how it goes. Coming from Twitch. I do play both, but soft tip seems to be easier to stream and more people like to watch. It's usually a little more action packed. Hat trick on that one. Need one more button before you gotta run? Well, you know the rules. You get three people to say it. Shot. It's round one. That's only round one. Yeah, I see one for the button. I'll explain about the button to the new viewers we got going right now. That's two for the button. That's three for the button. Coulter, thank you for the like. Alright, so for the new viewers and those who don't know, hit the button. It's 5 years ago. Mom Frog got me a Charlie Brown Christmas tree for Christmas decorations. Charlie Brown Christmas is my favorite Christmas thing. And it plays the Charlie Brown theme song. And when I put it together the first time, I hit the button, I got so excited, I just started dancing, doing my little happy dance like that. So it became a tradition that every time, every Christmas, the tree's up, which is right here, and that button got pushed, that song started going, I started dancing. So that kind of carried over to my stream, where now, anytime I get three people in the chat to say push the button, I gotta do that. But I only do it every half hour. That way I'm not constantly dancing. It is a little bit of a workout. Thank you, Mia. Have fun today. Shoot well and hope your tournament goes well. Yeah, there's the story behind the push the button. Where are you going? If anybody is watching and wants to play, we are on the grand board. You want to play? Hop over to the Trippin' Darts lobby and I'll join in as soon as I get done with what the match that I am currently on. Just let me know. Right now I'm playing out in the open lobby, but if anyone wants to specifically play me or other viewers of mine, go to the Trippin' Darts lobby, please. Object was on this match to point early and point often. I guess that didn't quite happen. Now I gotta find some kind of other noisemaker that's got a button on there that plays the Charlie Brown theme song so I can do it the rest of the year. Nope, won't be the bass fish. It'll have to be some Charlie Brown related, so we can still have the Charlie Brown theme song. Mom Frog and I are on a mission trying to find it. Amish, but Amish will do that. Amish will take care of that problem I have. Nice shot. I'll have to give the hat trick one on that one. Bullseyes, I need that. Come on now. Pull my flights a little bit. That's bad. There we go. There's a hat trick. I'm gonna see who else we got out in the lobby here. Yeah, I know, I'm having a problem with that, Justin. I realize that. All right, nobody in trippin. Go back out to the lobby. It's 11:45, got a little bit of time for another match or two. This stream usually goes between, usually 10 to noon-ish Eastern time. Everybody's watching from Twitch, jump in the chat, say what's up, say how's, let me know how it's going. Anything? Like I said, in the open lobby, it's hard to actually get a 3-game cricket medley. Well, since Sunday morning is coffee and cricket, at least gotta try. Shoot well, sir. Copyright infringement for anything you might be watching or listening to in the background. Yes, it has happened. The way Facebook is. So I do stream under Mod Frog Darts on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch. Attitude Darts, thank you for the follow. Coming from Twitch. So I'd appreciate it if you give me a follow on whatever platform you're watching on and a like, and if you feel spry, go to the other platform, do the same thing for me, I would really appreciate it. Right now, I stream every Monday night at 7 p.m. Eastern, every Friday night at 8 p.m. Eastern, and every Sunday morning at 10 a.m. Eastern. Nice shot. I do mostly gray and board streaming, playing viewers and hanging out with people in chat and all that, but occasionally I do, I'll do a race, like the other night I did a race to 11, steel tip on Dart Connect. I do play both steel and soft tip. Good shot. Oh, there you go, I had to pound one through. Trying to work on building my audience on all my platforms. That hit straight plastic and bounced right out. Actually, I bet you hit where I got a tip stuck in the board. Should have had quite a few of those. I need to pull this board apart and start taking my tips out. Pull the tips out. Good shot, nice win. Nice game. Two, five, I gotta get those numbers up a little bit. Going like that, it's not gonna help. Come on. arm body not wanting to cooperate with me today. So if anybody's interested, DPFL signups for season 9 are going too. And they are going to be signed up by January 7th. Gary Rowe, thank you for the like. How are you doing this morning? It still is morning for us. Another 6 minutes. After this game, I'm gonna go to Trippin Darts Lobby. If there's nobody there, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a morning. They usually stream like between 10 and noonish. Starting him up. Darts back a little bit more. Ah, did you? Depending on what game you're playing, Euro Leagues are hard. Grand Board League I played in, I took a beating. His last singles, I took a beating. I played him a 1-3-2. Get this game done. Get a rubber match and fight and stay in this one. Yeah, that was my problem when I was doing my steel tip race. Good shot the other day. I could not. My setups and my outshots were just not there. Couldn't do it. I want to thank everybody from Twitch popping over and checking everything out. Everybody from Facebook hanging out with me. A couple people watching on YouTube, I appreciate it. Yeah, that was enough to seal it. I brain farted on that one, luckily. I caught myself. You gotta throw the trip 20. Yeah, it does. It does. Me and Manningham were just talking about that a while ago. You got to wait for the whole player change thing to go before you can throw. I think it slows the game down just a little bit too. I have noticed that a little bit. Naka Barbro, thank you for the follow on Twitch. Sorry, I hope I didn't butcher that name too bad. Appreciate the new Twitch viewers and followers. Appreciate all my Facebook viewers and followers too. All my YouTube ones. Good shot. Getting to eat soon, Justin. Yeah, give me some breakfast here soon too. Today has been games of people that basically went first. We got a trippin lobby just for the fun of it. No, we don't.
Okay.
Olive Garden. Well, it's not a bad place. No, Gary, I'm not going to PA Bullshooter. I got a new work schedule coming up that's going to limit me a lot on what I can and can't do for a while, but it's actually going to be a good thing for me. But everybody, thank you very much for coming out and hanging out this early in the morning. All the likes, shares, follows. It's been a lot of fun, a lot of good games. Remember, Mod Frog Darts on YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook. If you could give me a follow on my three on those three platforms. Don't forget to check out Birdman Darts on Facebook. Lost Boys Darts, Trippin Darts, The Afterlife on the Grand Board page, 5-0 Stang Darts. I think that's about it. Y'all have fun, have a good day, and thank you very much, and I hope to see everybody tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Eastern. Thank you.